Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, dear brothers and sisters of Quran Weekly. I'm excited to announce a very special series, inshallah, that will be ongoing, and that is the Superstar Series with Quran Weekly. We are going to take one special quality of each of the Sahaba, inshallah, and see how we can implement that quality in our lives. Up first, inshallah, we're going to do the 10 promised paradise. So inshallah, I hope you will all follow along as we take 10 qualities from the 10 promised paradise, inshallah. And the 10 promised paradise are those who the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned. I hope you can follow along. If not, hopefully you'll be able to afterwards. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Abu Bakr is in paradise. Umar is in paradise. Uthman is in paradise. Ali is in paradise. Talha is in paradise. Az-Zubair is in paradise. Abdurrahman ibn Auf is in paradise. Sa'd ibn Abi Waqas is in paradise, Abu Ubaidah al-Jarrah is in paradise, and Rasulullah said, Sa'id ibn Zayd is in paradise. So we want to see what got them to paradise, inshallah, and how we can join with them. I hope you all be following along, and I look forward, inshallah, to doing more Sahaba afterwards. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.